At first, we're following an update from Pearl, where there was a fire at the Walmart. The store was evacuated and shut down while crews responded. Now, according to city officials, the fire was under control in an hour. The store is back open, and shoppers are being allowed to re-enter.